Creating notes that are organized and efficient, yet aesthetically pleasing, is easy with GoodNotes. You get a variety of paper templates and attractive covers that you can use to create the exact notes you want. Let's go over some of the basic templates you can get started with. Let's say you need to draw graphs and charts. The squared paper would be perfect for it. To help you study more efficiently, try the Cornell paper template. This template helps you separate your page into a note-taking portion, key points, and a summary of everything you've learned in your own words. This proven method helps improve your retention of the information you're learning. You can also mix several of these templates into the same notebook. If you need to do budgeting, project planning, or scheduling, planners have got it all planned out for you. There's also a paper template for the musicians out there. Choose from a variety of blank sheet music templates and start writing that number one hit. Most templates come in several paper colors, orientations, and sizes, ranging from A3 to letter size and more. Here's a quick tip. Some paper templates are only available in a specific size. For example, the flashcards template. To use the template, choose GoodNotes Standard or A7, and you're good to go. GoodNotes also lets you use templates you found online, custom worksheets or digital planning templates, for example, so you can create exactly the notes you want. To import your custom templates or covers, choose Notebook Templates in the Overview page. Create a subgroup and import the templates of your choice. Add a cover to make it easy to find your notes at a glance and make your digital notebooks feel like physical ones. GoodNotes makes it easy to create a variety of digital notes for any situation, whether you're studying or keeping track of things you need to get done or getting creative. Happy exploring!